more.
Yes, I'd like to say that I had a very agreeable visit with the mayor of Sofia. We discussed development of sport. And I was pleased to hear that there was a big, great program of infrastructure being prepared. We discussed also the possibility for the Bulgarian National Olympic Committee to launch a bid for the Youth Winter Olympic Games in 2016.
Обсъдихме възможността Националния олимпийски комитет да се кандидатира за олимпийски младежки игри през 2016 година.
And finally, I was pleased to be able to speak to an athlete because of his great past and experience in athletic work and in karate.